Hi guys, welcome back to Math in a Hoodie. I put on my favorite hoodie and now it's time for us to talk about some math. Are you guys excited? I hope you are. I'm excited because today we're talking about AM and PM, and that has to do with time, telling time, doesn't it? Sometimes people will say it's 2:30 AM or it's 5:30 PM. And what does that mean? Why do they say it AM or PM after it? Do you know? Well, let's figure it out, shall we? Okay, so I wrote the AM and the PM down, and I want you to tell me what you see after each of those letters. What is that? It's a period. Do you know what that means when there's periods after a letter? It means it's an abbreviation for something. So P stands for something, and so does M. And A stands for something, and so does M. But it would take a long time for us to write that all out. So we just say AM or PM. So it's just an easier way for us to say it quickly. It's an abbreviation. But let's see what those words do mean. These words that they actually mean are Latin words, okay? They're Latin in root, and they actually mean something. So the P in PM stands for post. And the A in AM stands for ante. Now again, these are Latin words. So the A stands for ante, M stands for meridian. You're never really gonna need to know these words, but it's fun just so that you do know. The P stands for post and the M stands for meridian. Now, what do these Latin words mean? Now that we know what the abbreviation is for, what do they mean? Well, meridian, look, that's in both of them, isn't it? And the meridian means midday. What time do you think is it when someone says it's midday? Do you think it's time to go to bed when it's midday? Do you think it's time to get up and get ready for school when it's midday? No. Midday means the middle of the day, doesn't it? And the middle of the day is noon, right? 12 o'clock noon is midday, the middle of the day. So post midday means after midday or after 12, right? Because 12 o'clock, or as we like to say, noon, is post midday, right? And ante means before midday. So this is anything after midday. And this one means stuff before 12 o'clock or noon. Okay. So if there was a time that said 1:25 p.m., is that going to be in the morning or the afternoon? I don't know if that's 1 in the morning or 1 in the afternoon. But if you look at the PM and it tells us after midday. Oh, that's the afternoon then, isn't it? What if you saw something that said 3:30 a.m.? I don't know. Does that mean that it's in the afternoon or really early in the morning? Well, the a.m. is there, and a.m. means before midday. Oh, that's in the morning then, isn't it? Okay, so PM stands for afternoon and AM stands for before noon, which is in the morning, okay? Now, sometimes it may be hard to remember which one means what, AM or PM. You might forget, but I have a trick to tell you that I use, okay? When we do the alphabet, which one comes first, A or P? The A does, doesn't it? Because the A is the very first letter in the alphabet. So A comes before P. That means A is the morning. Just think of that. A is the very first part of the day. That would be the morning. Before midday or before noon. P, that's the last, right? So that comes in the afternoon or the nighttime, okay? So just remember that the one that comes first is morning and the one that comes second or last is afternoon or evening, okay? So just remember A before P. Just think of the alphabet. A comes before P. So A is AM or morning, and P is PM or afternoon and evening. Okay? Now I'm going to see if you guys have learned something. I'm going to give you some examples, and let's see if you can say whether it's AM or PM. Is it AM or before noon, or is it PM and afternoon? Okay, are you ready? All right, here is your first one. Do you go to bed in the AM or the PM? Good job, it's PM, huh? You go to bed at night, which is the PM time. Okay, good job. How about when do you eat breakfast, in the AM or the PM? You guys are doing awesome. It's AM, isn't it? Because AM is before noon. AM comes first in the morning. Good. You eat breakfast in the morning. How about when do you wake up? AM, right? Yes, same thing. First AM. Wake up in the morning. Okay, let's do a couple more. When do you, maybe you have a little baby brother or sister, when do they take their afternoon nap? Would that be in the AM or the PM? Afternoon is after 12, right? So that's PM. You guys are catching on. So here's another one. What if you're going to a birthday party at night and it starts at 7 o'clock at night? Is that AM or PM? Bob, it's PM, right? Because PM is after 12 o'clock noon. So an evening birthday party would be PM. Good job. Okay, here is your last example, Smarty Pants. Let's see if you guys can figure this one out. You've done so great. Okay, let's say the mailman is coming and he told you guys he would drop off the package before lunch. And you have lunch at noon. So is he coming in the AM or is he coming in the PM? Good job, you guys. He's coming in the AM. You guys are getting so smart. I'm so proud of you. Okay, so I hope this video has helped you remember what AM and PM stands for. You don't really need to know the Latin words. No one's going to ever ask you what the AM or PM stands for, but it does help you know whether it's midday, it's after midday, or it's before midday, which is noon, 12 o'clock, right? And the A, just remember the trick, the A comes before the P. So A is the first one, which is morning, and P is the second one, which is afternoon. Okay, great job, you guys. Have a good day, and I'll see you next time on Math in a Hoodie.